498,
just an update, discharge. Not conscious, not breathing, body going blue.
Thank you.
Very close, we might be the first on scene.
Roger, receive.
Luke is the only advanced paramedic on duty treating patients in Greater Manchester tonight. His additional clinical skills means he can tackle the most serious cases. A child not breathing is a Category 1 emergency, the highest priority. An ambulance crew and an additional paramedic are also required on scene.
And you know, he said, I can't see.
He said he couldn't see.
I can't see.
He banged his head.
Okay. No.
He was there.
I was there.
Why is he moving his legs?
That's fine, because he's coming round. All right, Mum.
Okay.
Right.
Should we carry him out up and onto the ambulance? What's his name?
Zubair,
come on, big lad, let's get you up.
Get the door for us, mate. We need some action. He's looking a bit unwell. He's having another in.
Is he going in?
Yeah, he's having another in.
You okay, mate?
Hiya, big man. How are you feeling? Be a brave man. That's it. Oh dear. Oh dear. Good lad. Good, brave man. Who's a brave man?
Just keep
come
on,
Mum, if you want.
One
second. Good man. That's it. Good man.
Being a parent is one of the scariest things I can think of doing. To be honest.
I'm just going to take you to hospital. Your mum's coming with you, aren't you?
Okay.
Yeah?
Mum, do you want to sit in the back here? Yeah?
And I know there's a lot of things that can go wrong.
498.
QX 498, hiya Luke, are you okay to talk for a sec, over?
Yeah, I'm just about to come clear.
This is not a cardiac arrest, it looks like some form of seizure.
Roger, yeah, thanks very much for the update, over.
There's a 5-year-old been hit by a car in Bury. So if you don't mind popping your clear through, I will allocate you to that one, if that's okay, over.
Have you got any other details at all?
Negative, a few details at the moment. Just a 5-year-old being hit by a car.
Yeah, I'll receive.
Roger, thanks.
I'm going to become a dad in the very near future because my girlfriend's imminently going to pop out a baby. And so there's a lot of pressure on that for me to do a good job with my child. And I want to do, I need to do a good job.
April and Claire have cleared from their fourth job of the night.
We need something juicy. We need a bear.
Well, medium
and then
juice.
That would be a beautiful soul in the world.
I bet they're fast asleep, snoring their heads off. I feel all deflated and down.
Why? Stop it.
No, not like.
Right.
I hate this song with a passion.
I hate it, but I'm loving it right now.
The life and laughter.
I don't hate it, I just heard it one of them.
Believe. I'm sick of it already.
I'm perfectly honest, I'm falling asleep.
She's giving birth.
Okay, how old is she?
19.
Get her on the
yeah,
floor on a bed.
On your back for her.
Okay, so as the baby delivers, support the baby's head and shoulders, okay?
Can you move me up, please?
We're coming as quick as we can.
498, hi Luke, it's Martin.
There's a Cat 1 baby crowning incident in Farmworth, Bolton.
19 years old.
Useful practice for you, mate.
The baby's head's here.
Right,
the baby's head is here.
Luke has arrived at his eighth and what he hopes will be his last patient of the night.
Right, is it completely out now?
Yes. Oh, my God. Do me a favour, go get me some towels. Right, so here.
Are you there now?
Yes.
What's your name, lovey? Pardon?
Chloe, I'm Luke. Give him a good rub.
Are you Dad? Yeah. Have you got some more towels for me? Plenty of blankets and towels. Let's keep them.
Just Chloe, just kidding, yeah.
Watch his little head.
Yeah.
Chloe, so how are you feeling, love?
Like
Dad,
yeah.
Do you want to cut the cord? So what I want you to do is just cut in between there for me with them.
Oh. Hello, big man. You got a little Smurf hat on there, mate.
Oh, dear. So how's he looking there, Mum? Beautiful, yeah? Happy?
Be 4 minutes, yeah.
Thanks anyway, thank you.
Hey, don't thank me, mate. You delivered it. For a catch job, I think.
Yeah.
Should we do that? Stuff.
Not named after you? Or...
No, well, technically, mate, I didn't deliver the baby.
Dad did, so I can't really claim that.
Roger, you've not told us if it's a boy or a girl, over.
It's a little baby boy, a little baby Harley.
Oh, lovely. All the best to baby Harley, then, over. And Mum.
Cheers, buddy. Thanks.
Aw, ickle baby Harley.
Aw, looks well cute.
OK, I'll leave you with them then, OK? Thank you. Bye-bye.
Good night to you all, over. The first night shift's always a killer.
I've had a lot of times where I thought, oh, I don't know if I'm cut out for this. I don't know if I can do this. There's always a sense of, could I have done more? See you later.
I'm going home in 15 short minutes. And today has been North Manchester General Hospital's busiest day ever.
But then when you've slept on it and you think, oh, out of that one difficult call I had, which I struggled with yesterday, I also took 40 more where I was absolutely fine, and you just pick yourself up and you do it again.
Is it bright out there? I'll be absolutely fine. Predators don't stalk in these hours. See you later. Cheers, Jimmy. I hope you've had a good birthday, love.
Thank you for making my birthday special.
Try my best.
Thank you for the card, thank you for the carrot cake.
More than welcome.
Oh, pretty awesome carrot cake, isn't it?
Yeah.
Cheers, guys. See you later, congratulations. All right.
The foundations that underpins everything that we do is that we care for people. And as long as I have that, I'll be a paramedic.
I just want to be at home now after this exhausting night. Have a nice little drive home and enjoy this beautiful morning.
I think that this job is customer service with first aid thrown in.
Do you have to take the kids to school?
No. I will hopefully get a furry cuddle and a kiss from Teddy and push the husband out of bed. We're there, we're available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, Christmas Day, Easter, birthdays, bank holidays, to pick up the pieces. And I absolutely love it.